So welcome to episode 86 of Oblivion, and yes, we're in Cyrodiil currently, and we need to get back to the new Sheoff and see what we can do. Because we need to fucking, you know, we need to do this quest that Sheogarth gave us, and let's just put it this way, I don't think that I'm not gonna be a happy little fella after this. This is gonna be dirty. So yeah, let's be gearing there. What was it on? Shigar's has tasked me to rebuild in the gatekeeper. Yeah, I need to rebuild the gatekeeper. So let's go to passable and let's get up there. Did I recharge my stuff though? Oh, do you know what? I'm a fucking grand wizard. I don't need to recharge my stuff. I do, but yeah, you know what I mean. I'm just trying to be hard. Please let us jump over here, please. Right. Yeah, so this is probably going to be a very short video. And I'm saying that because I want to watch the darts. Wait, hold on. Why? I'm just going to put on night shift mode. Do you know what? Let's try that. I wonder if he'll show it then. It shows it a little bit better, doesn't it? Can you see that? Well, I'll watch the top game. Watch the night game. But that game's on now. Well, I'm going to miss it. And I'm probably going to miss that game too. But who gives a fuck? I can go and catch the fucking semis. Well, or the final. Depending how long I take on this. But I'll watch it throw by throw. Just to see who's going to win the legs. Right, so where do we have to go? We have to go to Zaslam. Now, I think this quest is the one I've been thinking of. Where you have to fight the shadow version of yourself. And I don't think I'm prepared for it. At all. No, I'm not prepared for it. I haven't got enough gold, though, so I'm stuck now. You know, there's not much I can do. So if this episode comes back... You know, well, if we come back in this episode, Zaslam's secret entrance. I mean, I do really like the sound of that. Fuck. That should be a fucking key, doesn't it? How cool would that have been? I mean, it's not like I found it, because it was already, it's like marked, isn't it? Oh, Smith 1-0 up. You know, I did want to sort of watch that game, but I was like, I just wanted to watch the other ones. And no Clayton, or no Vandenberg, then no party. That's what I say. Ah! Right, that thing doesn't look very pleased to see me, does it? So we're going to be a master thief. No one will see us at all. Let's do this, Marines. Right, let me get my phone. Prepare this one. For good luck. How much have I used of that? Oh my god, that's too much, innit? I shouldn't use that much. I don't go out anyway. You know, I just stay indoors all fucking time. It's a waste, innit? Anyone else do that? By aftershave? And just fucking waste it all? And you don't go out anyway? Right. Some of these things can be avoided, can't they? Like, he's not going to see us, but that thing looks creepy. These are them fucking hard things, aren't they? Oh my god. Can we get up there? I don't want to get fucking annihilated by that thing. Fuck, we want to try what we just tried there, but the other side. Right, we can, we're up here. So, right, let's just sneak. I think this is all, this is going to be the episode. We're going to be sneaking all episode. Right, I think he might actually see us if we just sneak that. No, this is what we'll do. Look about you. Right, he's going to see us. We need to get up there though, don't we? It looks. Like, does it? Or is there, hang on. I don't know. Right, what are we gonna do? We're gonna quickly There's something there, isn't it? No, it's not. Right. We're gonna sneak around this entire thing. I have to wait. Did anyone else do that as well? Fucking talk quiet there when they fucking sneak in on a game. I mean, like it gives you a boost. It does give you a boost. What am I talking about? Obviously, it gives you a boost. Right, we need to go down there, don't we? So, we'll drop a quick save. I think, if we time it right, we can get around the side of him, and if he turns the other way... If he turns around that way... Yeah. Right. Oh my god. That's like a mini gatekeeper. What the fuck? I don't want no business with these things. Do you know what I mean? I definitely not a fucking skeleton. And just for the fact that, like... Alright, you'll see us if we go around that way. You know, the route is... Right, so this is what we'll do. We'll wait for him to turn in and we'll, like, half jump, like, up there. When I meant half jump, I meant like jump and then roll. So roll and then jump, but I didn't do it. So anyway, we're to the next stage of this. Right, we don't want to die to them things. Oh no! No! We don't want that. Okay, do not follow. Please don't follow. Yeah, great. Fucking get our net caught in that way, don't we? Right, let's save by now. Let's see, because there's going to be something around the corner. I can hear a skeleton. I knew I could. That was my skeleton dying, and I'm assuming, so... Was it now? 2-1, Smith. Nice. Right. We could get caught by this part. Right, we got caught. I think we could take him on though, can't we? The fuck? Right, let's finish him off. Right, there we go. What did he have though? What bow did he have? Bow of flames? I guess we could pick him up to sell it. Right, it doesn't matter if we get seen by something like that. Because, you know, I just don't want to be dealing with everything. I need to save some of my stuff. Right, now we're through to the experiment chambers. Oh! Well, we're doing a really good job here, though. We are doing a really good job. Don't know what would be better here, to follow the markers or to go off on our own. Oh, this is an actual... What is this? Hunger versus shambles. Experiment setup and hypothesis. Hunger versus shambles with elven catalyst. Oh, elven catalyst. Well, generally an even match, these two shambles versus a single hunger. Previous experiments have indicated that the presence of a warm body causes the hunger to increase its ferocity. This territorial hunting imperative is completely lacking in the shambles. They seek to destroy life, not to devour it. In this case, I have confined a hunger to his cage. Well, even this is long, isn't it? Ah, oh, fuck it. We'll take it. If you want to read it, just pause. Let's see what this does. It's gonna shoot something up, I'm assuming. What the hell? I didn't mean to. I mean, like. Well, what does this do? That's shooting me. I nearly fucking died there. Right. Ah, well. It's for the best, isn't it? Wouldn't want that poor fucking woman to get raped by all them fucking animals, so that wouldn't be pleasant. We wouldn't want to see that. Oh, well, that fucking skeleton has stepped to the side. Do we take him? I think we take him. He's gonna see us, isn't he? So if we jump... Ah, no, we're good on you. Right, this is a big doggy. What do I do? Right, he saw us, but we're away. We are away. No way we spot. No way. We gotta lose this heat, don't we? There's no way. No way. No way anything sees us. Don't raise that zombie. Failed experiment. Well. Potion of cure disease. Oh, there's more of these fuckers down here. But it is darker down here, though, so we should be able to get around. What's this? Weak old blood. We'll take it. What's this? Project Hound's blood. I feel like something's right behind me. No. What's this? Are they gonna fight each other? Well, you know, that's great, isn't it? I mean, the only good thing about this is my sneak skill is going up. I like sneaking on this game. It is pretty good, isn't it? Well, I mean, until you get spotted. I mean, I don't know why I always forget, but let's, I don't always forget, but I usually forget to put this on. I mean, you want this on if you want to sneak around. Right, yeah, this is the way we gotta go. There's something here, though. So let's open that and get around here. That's one of them big fucking things again. Do we wait for him to turn? I genuinely think we can get past him. If... please, just let us. Right. We're through. Oh my god. We are through. And I genuinely think now, well, we have come to this spot where we are at that place that I've been dreading to go to. Oh no. Because I don't think I'm prepared. If it is what I remember, I don't think I'm prepared. If it's the fucking easiest thing ever though, I'm going to be pissed. Right. Okay, I don't give a fuck about these things. I hear them screaming now. Can we save someone? Alright, what are them? Oh, it doesn't say where they are. I don't think I've battled one yet, though. I don't want to battle one, to be honest. I feel like they can be very difficult. Yeah, there's people screaming right here.
You! I remember you!
You bitch!
You're the adventurer who slew my gatekeeper, are you not?
Yeah, I slew my neat again.
The ends justify the means, do they?
Yes.
You'll pay for that one day. Now, by all means, come right in. Walk in here as if you own the place.
Well, I mean, I didn't walk, I fucking crawled.
You disturb me. I see. Sheogorath is too important to come on his own account. He sends his mortal lackey. Well then, I trust my servants didn't give you too hard a time getting in here. What is it Sheogorath's lackey requires of me?
My lord demands a new gatekeeper. What should I put?
Your tone is more in line with my
station.
Yeah,
there we go. I knew.
Please continue.
I razzle-dazzled her. Lord Jagarth commands it. Will you lend us your powerful magic?
Yes, powerful magic indeed. It is proper that you bid me kindly, lest I show you the meaning of pain and suffering.
Oh, so I chose right. Yes,
I am still distraught over the destruction of my sweet child. I cannot return to his womb. You must do this. You will travel to the gardens of
yes,
flesh
please,
and
no.
bone.
No, 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 no.
There you will gather mystical components needed for the
ceremony. It's disgusting.
Go fetch me blood liqueur, osseous marrow, dermis membrane,
fuck.
And essence of breath.
We got a guest
on. And take this key. It will allow entry into the gardens and give you direct access to my sanctum.
Do we want to know about them components?
Sheagora, you will trap blood. Are you not the exalted duke, slayer of the... I'm sure you'll be able to find these things. If not, perhaps Sheagora...
Oh, well, okay.
Away with you, dog, and fetch me those components.
Well, I fucking missed.
Each person's pain threshold is different, isn't it?
How do I save him? I want to save him!
Goroth. Oh, you mean my research subjects. Don't... Besides, they are furthering important research into the nature of pain and... Don't be concerned. I always return the worthy ones to life. Besides, Lord Sheagoroth has sang... Any loyal servant of the Mad God would respect his decision in this matter.
Yeah, I do see your point.
I'm glad you are reasonable and open-minded.
I don't see your point.
Perhaps Sheagoroth's faith in you isn't misplaced after all.
But I don't want to piss off Sheagoroth, and I can come back here. I'm going to kill him. Right. So, let's go now. So where does the map send us? Oh, we got to get out of here now. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Now, for fuck's sake. Please be that secret entrance. I've gone quite far in you. Oh my god. Oh, this is your like living quarters, isn't it? What's that? Yeah. I think we can exit around, but I'm just checking these rooms a second. See if we can find anything interesting. What's this? Like, potion? I mean, we'll take them. Yeah, we'll take them. Void essence. Take them. Right. Right, what... Right, let's just get out of here. I was going to say, because didn't we need bone marrow? But I don't think it matters. I think we have to, like, get it from a certain place. Huh. I swear I've met this bitch before.
Hello. No way. I'm never talking to you ever again. After she found out what I told you, she... You have no idea what pain is until she...
Oh, this elevator drink. Oh.
Just leave me alone. Go away.
What did I do to this person? Did I do something bad? Did I, like, snitch on her or something? I can't remember. 5-0. Interesting. That is interesting. Very, very interesting. But we've got, like, I mean, they wouldn't watch me play Oblivion, would they? So, let's continue on our way out of here. Door open with a key to sanctum and gardens. Yeah, the last episode I didn't make much cuts in it. No, I made like one cut. And that's like a deliberate cut, which I said I was going to do. Do you know what I mean? So, you know, I done that. So I was like thinking, all right, I can't remember I made any mistakes going through it. You know, I didn't really need to make any cuts going through it. So, you know, I thought, oh, well, that's great. I'll just do it. So if there's any problems, I'll probably find out in a couple of fucking weeks or years or something. Or months, who knows. Probably a few months. Ooh, Smith won. Let's put on the next game now, just follow it. Stat, boy, stat. Oh, yes. Let's just get through this door. You know, it's going to be all to do with this Gardens of Flesh and Bone shit again, isn't it? I'm assuming, yeah. You know, I think I'm confusing that part. It must be... Oh, why do I keep... I know, if you're watching this, I keep spoiling it, but I want to know where it is.
Things are still quiet at Zedophon, your great...
You know what I mean? I want to know where it is. That, like, because I can't... That's, I just remember. I want to see if I was right there. I want to see if it's as hard as I remember. But it's only hard because I probably didn't have any charge on any of my weapons or anything. I probably only had Dust Fang, like I've got now. Or Dawn Fang, whichever one. But are them things of the Order gonna just stay here too? Like, I don't know. Oh no. Oh no, there's gonna be loads of them fucking bone things. They demolished me last time. Well, they demolished my inventory, didn't they? Oh no, we're actually going to go inside. I don't think we did last time. Well, I can't remember if we did. No, look, see. Door open with a key to Sanctum and Gardens. Right. Now this. This is where this episode is going to get a bit out of hand because I'm running low on everything. And if I need to kill things, well, I'm fucked. You fucking bastard. Alright, I'm just going to wait. I can't. Well, you know, I really need... I really need to find a better healing, self-healing spell. That's what I need. Right, I'm gonna go this way. Why do I feel like that's a pressure plate? Nope. Right, I'm gonna go this way first. But our plan is to avoid everything. Yeah, I definitely remember this bit. I do. Poor pod. Right. There's gonna be a lot of sneaking around and stuff. Thorn hook. We need some chest things, though. What are they? I forgot what they're called. Oh, for fuck's sake. I should have just tried to wait, shouldn't I? Right. Yeah, I should, well, what I need... I 100% need to fully heal, don't I? Where am I? Yeah, let me run back here. I just... Come on, let me wait. There we go. I need to find a better... Well, I need to buy a better thing because my willpower is gotta be over apprentice level now. Is there a thing there? I think it's just a skeleton, isn't it? Oh yeah, fuck. Okay. Skeletons. Oh, guy. Like, why do I feel like... We can get up there, though. Let's see. I can just yeet myself up here. There's nothing behind here, is there? Oh, well, I don't think we're supposed to be here. I thought it was like, going to be like the exit to the one of the this place up here, but oh well. Right, so we went round to the right, didn't we? Then we died to a fucking trap. Fucking great. It's totally great, isn't it? But, yeah, that thing over there, which is probably set off by stepping on that. Right, we'll try and just sneak around as best as we can. Look at that. Only a master sneaky person could do that. Right, so it looks like you can only enter through the other side. Or exit, whatever. Unless there is like a pod somewhere. Right, I'm going to test something. What if we have to actually kill something in each room? I hope not. But you never know. Right. We'll see now. Because that would be fucking terrible. Let's just say we've probably got the wrong fucking path, haven't we? So it's just good on you. I guess we'll find out then, won't we? This might be a more quiet, the less chaotic episode, but you know, I'm playing the game tidy, sort of, and there is like a route. You can play this game however you want. I'm playing this game normal. I'm not running past everything. I mean, that is a fucking style as well, but I feel like this is a better style. Right, now we want to get down there. So let's quick save. Let's get past this bastard. If he turns, we're fucked. Right, we're making good progress. So we just need to get all the ingredients. Like, I could run and do this, but, you know, it's better when nothing's chasing you, isn't it? Right. Don't turn. Right, you don't want to get by the lights. That's all there is. Right. Fuck, it didn't move enough. There we go. Fuck. Well, there's an actual route up here. I mean, I guess we're gonna take it. Is there something down there? There is something linked down there. Oh, we need to go and get it, don't we? Right, this is one of the ingredients. I've retrieved dermish membrane. Right, there's one. We've actually done a thing. You know, let's just continue on our sneaking mission. And it looks like it's something down here too. We're probably going back through somewhere. Have we been here? I'm assuming it's going to be up here though, innit? Please. But maybe the red marker might be up here. Maybe they're just both up here. Right, we can get past that. Maybe not now. Right, we'll go around this side. Oh yeah, he's moved forward. We can go. Right, we're gonna watch the movement of that thing. We'll see where he goes. I mean, ideally, I would want him to come down here so we could jump past. But he's not going to. He's just gonna stay on guard. He's not moving, is he? But our thing is there. So maybe we could just take this one out. He's gonna move. Hang on, if I jump. Oh my god. Fuck. That actually worked. I mean, it actually did. Why is he turned around? What a pedo dog. The other one's fucking getting involved. Oh, let's just take him down. We could do this with, like, more or less everything. But I don't want to. What the hell? All right, there we go.
I've retrieved Osseous Marrow.
Right, we've just got one more thing to do. I think. Or two. And it's probably two in. It's just both in a different room. So, you know, at least we know these dog things are easy to kill, so let's just take it down. I mean, yeah, the sneak damage does help a lot, doesn't it? But it's still pretty easy. Right, on to the next room.
Route door to the caverns of Shishiration.
Is that game started yet? No. So, you know, looks like I'm only going to miss two games. Unless I play a bit more. Who gives a fuck, innit? Right. It's always about choosing the right place. I think it's left, though, innit? What's this thing? Right. I'm gonna quick save. Let's try and take it down. Right, a little bit longer to kill than them hounds, but it's still easy, isn't it? The enemies. I've just avoided everything because I was thinking, oh, it's gonna be fucking solid. Oh yeah, so you can only approach them from one route. So like, if we go back, yeah, there we go. That's why the other door didn't work just now. Something is either above us or below us, though. Right. Maybe down here? And it'll loop around, probably. Fuck, this is confusing. See, I remember these bits being confusing. This is probably the bit I'm thinking of. It doesn't seem that confusing. It's just like, follow this fucking smoke path. I say that and I go a different route. Yeah, what's wrong with me? Right, let's take this thing down. Right. I knew they were not difficult, but awkward. I mean, they're only good if you take them from behind. Wait. Yeah, you know what I mean, like, sneak attack. Don't go putting me on an out-of-context video, please. Right, yeah, it's down here. Right, can we wait? We've got to wait. We need to wait to get our fucking skill back up. Yeah. But like I was saying yesterday, at the end of the last video, we definitely can. Yeah, 100% can get all the other skills up, can't we? If we do it, like, we could do it on this one, but when I go back through the game to do it again. On the harder difficulty, I can definitely get all the fucking conjuration and everything up. Let's just face it, a normal Oblivion playthrough is probably a bit boring, isn't it? Essence of Breath, yeah, we need that. Oh, so that's what it was. That was the essence of breath, and it was showing us the route to it. I've captured the essence of breath. Right, we've got one more room to do now. Right. Fuck, I knew me running there was a bad idea. Okay, he can't see us anyway. He's blind. Let's run. You know, this is pretty easy. Wait. I saw him mumbled a bit there. Yeah, this is pretty easy. Oh, I say that, and I've got myself into some all kinds of fucking trouble. The fuck? Right, that thing was pretty easy. And it gives you something that's worth 50 gold. I mean, that's not bad. Am I getting hit by something else? I don't know, I'm not sure. Right, can I wait? Just wait. See, now this is where I need. I wouldn't have to wait if I had a better healing thing for my hand. What's this? Heal my inner wounds. If I had a better one, I wouldn't have to fucking wait. Which way did I go? Oh dear, I just run through that way, didn't I? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I did. So it looks like there's just one more thing we need. I don't know what it is, but will I find myself in the bit where where I'm thinking of? I might do. There's another one of them big things. Have I been through this way? I feel like I've been through this way. I remember doing that just now. Oh, it's one all in the dance. Right. We'll jump. Nope. Where is he? We'll take him. I don't like the skeletons with swords. They're annoying. Everything seems easy with this dust fang, though. It seems like I was just, what's the word, like, underestimating dust fang. Don't fang, dust fang, same thing. Fuck, I knew he saw me. Right, we've gone out of the void essence. Which way do we have to go, though? How can we get on a local map? I don't care. Go down this way, up this way, and probably around that way. That's what it seems like. And that's where we'll be going. Right, so which way now? Up this way. Ah, right, so it's probably because I thought I've already been here. That's probably why I didn't go continue on my route through. Right, so up here. I don't do that enough, like on this game. But yeah, the local map is pretty useful. Right. Are we here? No, we're not here. It's gonna be through this. It could very well be through this next door. The only problem is, how am I gonna get out of all this? Right, we gotta take one of these down. So the other one's gonna see me now. Yeah, fuck. Oh my god. Yeah, so they are fucking powerful as fuck. Only problem is, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm totally fucked. I just need to get, I really need to get this out and use this. I didn't want to do this. Fuck, I can't even remember the last time I quick saved. Auto save. Where to would that be? Ah, you know what? That's not even that bad. Does it go on the local map? Oh, that's just before I went and. Yeah, that's. Okay. It's around you. Through you. And just. Yeah, we're still there. We're still there. The problem is, though, we're gonna have to, like, maybe take the other one down first and then hide and then take the other one down. This dust fang is really good. Dust storm fang. What is it currently? It's currently dust fang. It's a very good sword. So what's up here then? I'm saying that's the exit. You know, I always get vinted notifications. Wait, what? So where is it? Have I sold it? Look, they're just all fucking favourites all the time. And more, it looks like all my old ones have disappeared, but look, it's just all it is. It's just then, like, people favouring them and me offering the fucking prices. Ah, you know, it's just, that's fucking irritating. All the time though, it's on there. No one buys anything, just fucking like it, like it's fucking Facebook or something. Yeah, they treat that as if it's Facebook. They see something, they're like, oh, I like that. That's what we wanted, but that's what we wanted. No, we didn't want this. Ow! Ow! Nah, see, look, you. Oh my god, they. Them things are hard, didn't they? I was right when I was a bit skeptical of them. I was like, right, they are hard creatures to defeat. He does definitely see us, though. Problem is now, we've got to actually. Is he gonna come up here though? No? Right, so we just do this. We just fucking squander about. Well, sit down. Wait for him to fucking spell the pass. Oh my god, Littlest 3-1 up. Oh my god. What's he averaging? 100. And they both threw 2 180s. Right, let's get down here. Oh my god. That was fucking genius. Because we sent him up there. Now we don't have to kill him. We can get through here. Fuck. You just love it, don't you? Oh my god. You love her even more now. I'm dropping a quick save there because That thing is right behind us. And then this thing is by us. Hmm. They do more damage if you get them from behind, maybe? Oh, maybe they do. Oh my god, there's a lot of blood, yeah. What the fuck? Is this it? Blood liqueur? Oh my god, it's 4-1 now.
Oh dear. I have collected a vial of blood liqueur. I now have all of the items required by Romina Verin. Verin, I should return to her. Let's do this, Marines.
And I was probably right as well, because I said that the next part is up there, and it probably is. Yeah, it's probably definitely up here. I want to mean that next part. I mean, like, the fucking exit. But it looks like we're going to have to take on this thing. I just said 7,000 gold. I mean, it's not like I could sell it for 7,000. I just want to know what it does. Stunted Magicka on self. What does that mean? What does that mean? What does Stunted Magicka mean? Oh, it's 4-2 now. Come on, please. Make a comeback. Please. What is stun? I want to know what that means, because I'm confused. What does Stunted Magicka mean? Stunted Magicka prevents the target from being able to regenerate Magicka. Huh. All characters with it and not birth sign naturally have Stunted Magicka. It is also possible to acquire this effect through the disease Astral Vapors, which can be caught from Dread Zombies. Hmm. Wait, so no, do you know what Skyrim then? Sometimes my stamina doesn't recharge. I always wonder what that was. I thought it was just a fucking bug in the game, but I've probably actually got like a fucking in-game disease, haven't I? I don't know why it took me that long to work that out. Ah! They have to chase me like that. I think this Dusk Fang has run out. It must have. Be taking that. I was going to say, what if we go back to that J Red Ice Veins and make more bone arrows? Because, I don't know, I feel like he's supposed to be dead, but I've, like, glitched him alive. I don't know. If anyone's watching this, let me know. Does this recharge, then? Oh my god, it fucking does. This is the best sword in the fucking game. I fucking love this sword. But I'm fucked you if I make a wrong move. Yeah. I need a quick save. I need to get him down. Well, so does the one do like a fucking ice effect? Like, so what's this now? Dawnfang does a fire effect and Duskfang does a cold effect. That's fucking cool. Oh shit, I want to see what the dart score is. Oh, he's 5-2, little. He's ridiculous, he is. Still think he should lose weight. You know, it's a bit dangerous being that weight. Good play, though. He vapes, so he's a fucking pussy. And his parents are shit. I mean, there's a lot of things you can do in it, but vaping is not one of them. That's just... No. 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 I don't care. That's one thing I will never get. What is the fucking point? I mean, if you're actually that, like, sad that you want to vape, why don't you just fucking smoke a fucking cigar or something? I mean, that's just pointless, but I mean, at least you look cooler when you fucking do it. I mean, because it's no effect, it's just, you're fucking just damaging your lungs. Oh, he's one. But yeah, it's fucking, I think it's fucking stupid. It's even worse than smoking. Right, so we are out of the gardens of flesh and bone. You know, like, I was a fucking master at that quest then. That was probably one of the greatest completions I've ever done on a quest. And, you know, coming back through here now when we're going, if we do it on the hardest difficulty, I can do that. I just need to fucking, I just need to practice my sneaking skill on there, don't I do? Oh my god. So, I mean, you could easily do the game on the hardest difficulty if you sneak, and if you use magic and stuff, but the problem is, if you don't do that, do you know what I mean? How are you, is that possible? To do it on the hardest difficulty, but you actually have to fucking attack everyone? Because I've played Skyrim on the hardest difficulty, and that's fucking ridiculous. You know, that takes ages. Like, the time to kill is so long. I don't even know if they do more damage on you, it's just they take fucking ages to kill. I mean, it's not really, like, hard difficulty, it's just fucking stupid. I know this fucker.
Things are coming along nicely here. Soon enough, they'll have no choice but to do everything.
Yeah, I think he might be a psychopath.
There are smiths in New Sheoff.
Yeah, I fucking know, because I fucking locked myself, you bastard.
Zedifin has been sighted.
Right, turn my phone off now. Oh wait, when's the next match on? Oh, in 16 minutes. Half nine. Yeah, so this video is a lot different than it because I was concentrating there. Working out where to go and not being a fucking dumbass for once. And I think it worked out nice. Oh, I need to go back down there. Oh, but through the secret entrance. That's okay, that's okay. You know, that is great. So that's what the secret entrance is used for, then. To come back through. I know we went already been out of here. Yeah, you know what I mean. So we've got all the things now that this wasn't in something. What the fuck's your name? Backsource. Oh, yeah, Ramen and Veranim.
You have returned with all the components.
Yeah, we've got everything. I've got no aloe vera drink left now.
All that remains is to choose the body parts.
Wait a minute. Can I choose this?
Fearing one day someone might manage to kill my child.
Oh, so you'll probably choose what like he has on his arms? Oh, that's quite cool.
I've created versions of each of
them. But would he kill me? Like, I'm a fucking
enhancements.
Well-respected person in the Isles of New Sheoff. I should
I
be fucking
attached to them all. Artist's prerogative.
Deemed like a fucking... Wait, am I saying the right word? You know, they should treat me with fucking respect, shouldn't they?
Select one pair of legs. One left arm, right arm. Torso, head, heart. And
see
heart.
When you're finished. Okay. How do I do this, though?
Take all day making your choices.
Ah, right, so there's actually going to be a room, probably with buttons. You probably have to press buttons and shit. Oh, no. Right, what do I choose? What? Right, legs of nimbleness. Oh, my God. Alright, nimbleness always wins. Angry mind. Helm of power. What's this? Wound shearing, spell turning. Oh my god, right. I'm gonna pick a spell turning one because, you know, something that's quick and that's good with spells, that is fucking scary on these games, isn't it? Oh my god. But if I'm choosing something that I have to defeat myself, I'm gonna fuck myself over. Let's choose, what should we choose next? The torso, breast of life, breast of magic, life, magic, life, magic. Magic is scarier on this game. You know, you could take something on with just a sword, can't you, and stuff, and like a bow and arrow. They're easy, but when is magic involved? Oh, they get annoying, don't they? Oh, we've already chose the heart. We've chose the torso. We've chose the legs. Now it's just the head, arms, Well, yeah, head, left arm, right arm, yeah. Right, that looks creepy. But that, angry. Angry mind with magic, right there. And it was good with his feet, oh my god. Fire shielding, shock shielding, frost shielding, chopping, slashing and bashing. Nah, shock is the worst, innit? And slashing, bashing, chopping. What would you choose? Like, slashing is great, yeah, but, like, I'm thinking of bashing. Because that slows the enemy down, doesn't it? Like, so the one going for him, like, if he hits him with a fucking mace, it slows him down, then fucking uses magic on him. Oh, yes. I have created a fucking absolute fucking monster. I have finished selecting the body parts for the gatekeeper. I should now return to Ralmina Vernon now. Okay. Let's do this, Marines. Like, that's ridiculous. I hope I don't have to fight him. I can't remember. I just really hope I don't have to fight him.
You've made your selection. Now we travel to the statue of our Lord in the Fringe. There we will perform the ceremony. Make haste.
Okay, I'll make haste. Let's get there. I think that I've created an absolute fucking beast. No one would be able to take him down. Like, I mean, if you was going to make it like yourself, you would choose, like, fucking the sword. Heart of life. Oh, is it breast of life? You know, all the ones that, like, regenerate your health and stuff. But now, when is a fucking thing like that? That's more scarier on the game. On the Elder Scrolls games. If something is very good with magic and is fucking quick. It's like that fucking thing. You get level, like, 80 on Skyrim, don't you? And then like, that thing fucking challenges you. What is he now? Is he the Ebony Warrior? Yeah, he fucking challenges you. But, like, you can kill him. You can just hide and fucking hit him with a bow. I mean, he might use a bow back, but that doesn't matter. If he was a fucking that quick and used magic, you would be done for. And my question is, are we supposed to defeat the Ebony Warrior? Yeah, are we supposed to defeat the Ebony Warrior on the hardest difficulty possible? Because that would be ridiculous. That would just be unfair, wouldn't it? Oh my god, yes, that would be so unfair. Oh my god, I didn't think of that. I probably thought about it before, but that would be ridiculous. Where's she going? She's following me.
I've arrived at the statue of Sheogarth. I should speak with Romina.
Yeah, I should. Yeah, that would be ridiculous. Is that possible? I mean, if he was doing it like with a fucking sword as well, not just like standing back, you would never be able to defeat that on the hardest difficulty. Right.
Shall we?
Okay, let's get started.
First, place the gatekeeper's body into the cistern.
How the fuck would I be able to carry these?
Place the gatekeeper's body
in. Do you know where I saved by her? What happens if I get in there?
Cistern of substantiation.
Oh, nothing.
Oh, I wanted to be a big gatekeeper.
At the beginning of the worlds were five. Fire. Water.
Okay, maybe. Right, I know I'm ruining this video a bit, but I could take some screenshots.
Earth.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Darkness.
Turn the subtitles off, that would be pretty helpful too. Oh, fuck it, I'm just gonna get on with the game. Okay, that's all right. Let's take this off. I know I'm ruining this, but oh well. Yeah, a screenshot like that would be perfect because it doesn't spoil too much of it either. If I show what I've already chosen the thumbnail, it would ruin it.
Like fire. Place the dermis membrane into the cistern.
The dermis membrane. Oh. Oh yeah, so we're gonna have to one by one put everything in there.
That ocean casts pearls of life upon the shores of existence.
The next thing will probably be
the blood liqueur.
Okay, blood liqueur.
The
will it turn it red?
Bold, branch, ancient stone of the body, giving shape and structure.
Okay, this is the bone.
Place the osseous marrow into the cistern.
Yeah, the bone marrow.
Breath, child of air, bestowing movement.
I do like this DLC now, going playing back through it. It is good, isn't it?
Place the essence of breath.
It's a bit strange, but it's good.
Of
essence of breath. Okay. So this is the last bit.
And last, the light of flesh. The illumination of soul, perception, thought, memory, imagination.
I want to see what he's going to look like.
I summon thee, walker in flesh. Flesh of true flesh, from those waters of oblivion which sire thy kind. Come to this altar, join with this body, quintessence of flesh joined with the essence of flesh.
Absolute. Okay, I actually want to know what it's gonna look like. I've created a fucking scary beast here. Show me his body.
By me.
Oh, wait, what?
Honored Daedra, fear not thy abasement. Thou shalt
what's that? Flesh and Tronar. My god, I need myself one of them. Oh my god, what? What the fuck?
Henceforth, gatekeeper
wait.
Of the Shivering.
Can I fucking summon him?
My child, it is time to fulfill your destiny. Stand guard in this land against all those who seek entry not bearing the mark of Sheogorath's favor. You shall know them by the coldness in their minds. Darkness of spirit. What's this? My child, they're coming. Destroy them.
Oh my god.
Show them your true
we can actually
power.
See what the fuck he can do. The Gatekeeper has been rebuilt. I should return to Sheogorath with my news of success.
Either way, tell send him my tribute and my affections.
Yeah. Shut up. Oh, look at that. Do you know what? For a second, I thought he was coming after me. That would be scary, wouldn't it? Is he not even using his magic? Oh, I wouldn't even want him to use his magic. Oh, and guess what? Let's turn the fucking thing back on. We can pick up all these fucking things and be rich. Okay, that sounded pretty Irish then, didn't it? But I mean, every Irish person would be proud. What? Really? Oh, fuck off. That's what happens. You always go for your pot. Yeah, you go for your pot of gold, but, you know, it's never there. I did an Irish accent! You just gotta think of money. Ah, you go for your part of gold. Show me the gold.
Our child stands guard.
That's how you'd be Irish. You can't be Irish if there's no money involved. Oh no, we can teleport back here too. So this is beautiful. Now we've gotta report our success back to Sheogorath and then we can finish this quest. Is this the end of the game? I don't know. I doubt it. This is going to be marvellous. Oh, well, anyway, we're back to see a Sheogorath. And I still have my eyes, don't I? I can still see. Yeah, I reckon if you don't pay him a visit, I reckon if you stay on Shivering Isles and you don't pay him another visit, he should tear out your eyes. That would be a great Easter egg. Right, let's talk to him. Because he's going to talk
hello,
to him for ages.
Gatekeeper. Excellent. We might be on to something with you after all. That should keep out the stragglers.
It should, yeah.
And the sea, you've learned how to summon flesh atronauts. Relmina must like you, little Duke. But probably not in that way.
Yeah, well, hopefully not in that way. What's going on? What the fuck?
Lord Sheogorath, I apologize for the intrusion, but you must help
yes,
us.
Yes, your grace.
Order has attacked Pinnacle Rock.
Oh my god.
Routed us.
Well, well, what a turn of events this is. It's new, and I like new, even if it's bad. And this is bad, isn't it? Aye, aye. This is a particularly exciting turn of events, is it not? A perfect job for you, my newest and only noble in the realm.
This could be the end.
If order has entered my army's stronghold, things have taken a disturbing turn.
Do you know, lucky they give you that fucking best and Dawn Fang, innit? Oh my god. Imagine I didn't have that.
Amazing! Perhaps things aren't going as poorly as I'd imagined.
Do you know one thing I'm not doing in this episode?
You'll want to get all the details from the messenger. I think I've finally been cured of my fucking shit accent. You haven't, have you?
No, why hasn't Juggler attacked himself?
Aren't you precious? Do you really not know? Haven't you noodled it all through yet? Because he is me! I'm him! We're a bit of each other, really. I won't be here when he arrives because I'll be him!
It's got 97 points on the basketball game yesterday, and 11 steals, and the game fucking froze in when I went into the next game, and I lost that day. Oh my god. That NBA game is fucking... It is so bad. I don't know why it fucking does that. But on the game before, I think I scored 115 points. So if I don't know where I'm more annoyed at. I think I'd rather lost the 115-point one than the fucking 11 steals one. I like getting a lot of steals. It's good. I mean, that's all I do. I just run to the left corner, score threes, and then when they get the ball back, just fucking spam the fucking X button and try and get the fucking ball back off them. When will it happen?
Soon. Too soon! I can already feel the change beginning. I feel like I'm not quite here. I'm not over there yet, but I'm not quite here!
I bought some new headphones. They're supposed to come back today, but... And I've been having
moments of clarity
that... I swear Amazon didn't knock my door.
Quite unlike me. Like now.
And I want them as well. Well, let me show them. I want them. Like, I want them. But I... Do they last long? I don't know. I'm going to try them. Because, I mean, you can always fucking send them back. Where's the... What the hell? What's the? It's half nine now. It's like I complained earlier on the chat. I was like, "Why the fuck didn't they come here?" But he says, "Still arriving today by 10 p.m." So there we go. Oh my god! I hope they were knocked. Oh my god! Imagine if I missed that again. Yeah, I got the fucking what are they called the them the. Sony WF-1000XM5s. Oh my god. Are they still delivering it today? Oh my god. By 10, like, that's a half hour. Is that right? I mean, I don't know. I mean, a bit of tracking would be okay, wouldn't it? I mean, that's the power of complaining, isn't it? But what do I do? Do I end this video? Right, can't we just
stop
speak?
It? Oh no, can't do it. Believe me, I've tried. It never ends well. But you're still going to stop the Grey March. Stop Jigalag. Me from destroying my realm.
What are we doing now? Just
now, nothing has changed. You deal with this messenger.
I hope they're not lying. Sure, my army I'd be is pissed secure. Off if they're lying because you'll I went on the them. Chat and they told me he's just coming tomorrow and give me the money back for the premium I paid. I paid like $4.99 for. I actually got same day delivery on it. You know, I'd be pissed off if they're lying to me again. So what's this? Palace grounds. I'm gonna save. Oh wait, hang on. I'm gonna save. If I go to. Right. Okay, this can be the end of this episode. I'm going to end it because I'm confused with my headphones. I don't know if they're still coming today. I need to find out. So, I'm going to end it. I might not do another one now because the darts is on. I want to watch Cross against Price. But yeah. So, this is the end of episode 86. I mean, it was good. We actually fucking completely succeeded, didn't we? For once. You know, I think we only died, must have died like, did we die once? or twice. We did when we went in there, but you know, that was like to a trap, wasn't it? And I didn't get my health back up. And then we died to that one thing maybe once. Or twice. But for the most part, we've done like a perfect job of sneaking. And then a perfect job like doing the fucking sneak attacks on them. So yeah, this is the end of this episode. I'm confused for that. So I want to see what's going on. So over and out.